Hell yeah. Russian supermodel Natalia Vodianova has made herself a runway regular on the catwalks of the world. However, her life before modeling was far from glamorous.
I was a very poor girl selling fruits on the street. It's true, and trying to survive. That's what I was doing. Then suddenly somebody came and said, "Oh, maybe you want to go to Paris." And it's quite shocking when you are a Russian girl living in your town and think that you will stay there forever. In 3 months I was in Paris and doing stuff I couldn't possibly imagine I would do. They're really happy for me, and their life changed as well. You know, they have much better life and they don't have to struggle as much anymore. I try to help them.
Despite her youthful looks, Natalia is also a mother.
Sometimes, of course, it's hard because you don't see your baby a lot, but you know, like everybody, you have to take your chance and do what you gotta do.
What does she see in her future?
I wanna do it for a couple of more years, and then I'm really dying for a girl. So I wanna have another baby.
In 2008, after a 5-year hiatus, Natalia Vodianova returned to the runways just 3 weeks after giving birth to her third child.
You know, the things I haven't done shows for 5 years for anyone other than Calvin Klein, and it's something I really love to do. And I thought, you know what, why wait another season if I feel ready, if I feel that energy? For me, it's always been like this. Pregnancy always gave me a lot of energy. I'm not one of these women who sit at home. It actually makes me more sort of empowered, and it's almost easier to go through it if you have something else to do, because it makes you happy. And you know, I love my work, so it's good, it works for me.
So how does it feel to be back?
It was fantastic. I walked out of there and I felt like I never had these 5 years in between, and I love the light, I love the attention, I love the clothes.
It's very difficult and it's challenging, and that's what I like.